Hello everybody, my name is Daria and I live in Moscow, Russia, and sometimes I share with you some interesting places and events which happen here. 2 days ago, one special music band came to the capital and gave the great performance. I admire 30 Seconds to Mars and his vocalist Jared Leto. Many musicians deny coming to Russia because of many reasons, politic, attitudes of government to LGBT, and some stereotypes about country and people. In my opinion, music and art are the areas out of code and emotionless politics. So what is music? Music is a place of freedom, positive vibes and deep thoughts. Decisions of government are not decisions of people. I'm grateful for the attitude of 30 Seconds to Mars to the events which happen all over the world. Their art is out of politics, they just do and create what they feel to do. By the way, the last name of brothers is Leto. In Russian, it means summer. The stories in their songs are powerful and human. And I think they are so powerful because they are about humans. When you listen to their songs, you feel inner desire to change something. You feel unity with other people all over the world. Their music videos show you the color of these words. The production of these videos is great. You feel that you are on a stage with Jared Leto, that you are in a crowd jumping with other people. And also these videos show you that life is short and you can't waste it. We are all so different, we are strong and beautiful, and at the same time we are so breakable. In this video you will see the most memorable part of this performance of this concert. And guys, sorry for the quality. Okay, Sasha, where are you going now?
We're going to see Jared Leto in Moscow now.
Is everybody okay down here? Okay, is everybody okay over here? If you get a little hot, that's why God invented crowd surfing, okay? So you have to ask your friends to help you get over the barricade. You understand?
Yes!
You understand me?
Yes!
How you doing out there? see all you crazy people out here. Hello! I said hello! I said hello! Can you say hello to Shannon on the drums? Hello, Shannon. Say privyet, Shannon. Okay, I'm practicing that Russian. You ever heard of a song called This Is War? This is war. Come on. This is war. Come on.
Back there.